どう？
Aren't we the happy-looking bunch?
Frana! Frana!
Where? Where? That all you can say? Why don't you think of something?
Well? Any good ideas?
Come on, help us!
What do we know? Sin is Jet. Thus you have a link, a bond with Sin. That may be our key.
So, what do we do?
We think and we wait.
Two things I'm bad at.
We'll wait till you think of a plan. Get that noggin working.
We need to sit and think this through. There has to be a way.
Still thinking.
Riccia du finui, tre checche cuzzund.
So much for the final aeon solving everything.
Rush this and we'll lose everything. We need to plan carefully.
May I help you? Thank you. Your patronage is very much appreciated.
I'm no good. At all.
What are you talking about?
All this time I've been thinking about how to defeat Sin. But I... Beyond the teachings of Yevon, I know nothing. I'm sorry.
You not know apologies.
But...
Apology is running. Yuna never run away.
Thank you, Kamari.
So, Kamari, you got any good ideas?
Yevon's teachings.
The teachings won't help us fight Sin.
No answer in the teachings. Answers lie outside. Must know both sides to find answer.
Both sides.
Micah knows much. Find him. Make him talk.
That's it! Kamari, you rock!
Like this, yeah?
I just thought...
The hymn's the key.
Ah!
The hymn?
Sir Jekt likes the hymn of the faith, correct?
Yeah.
That's why he was listening to it in Makalania.
Sin, violence incarnate, listening peacefully.
I know it's your old man, and I don't mean no disrespect, but...
No, it's fine. I've gotten used to it.
Let me say it. If we attack Sin head-on, we've little chance of winning. However, if he hears the hymn of the faith, he will become docile.
Yeah, and that's when we make our move. Might be against the rules and all, but who's keeping track, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah, it could really work.
Yeah. Yeah, it's worth a try.
Sounds like a plan to me. Our baby here will take us anywhere we want. Yee-haw! Here we go! Infidel!
Man, don't these guys ever give up?
You regret showing your face here. We'll strike you down in the name of Yevon.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so guys...
If they want to fight, let's give them one!
Prepare to charge!
Stop!
Captain?
Lady Yuna is not to be harmed. She's no traitor. That is an evil rumor spread by the Albed.
What?
Maester Micah himself told me.
Then what are we to do?
Stand down! As she says.
What was that about evil Albed?
I do not understand it myself. All Yevon seems to be in a state of confusion. by yesterday. They called me out of the blue and made me captain of the guard.
Short on believers?
Yes, the chaos in the temples is worse than I'd imagined. It's horrible. And all the priests do is blame each other. I worry what will become of Yevon. But no! I must be the rock that stands against the swirling tides, right? Lady Yuna, I must tell you, your courage has been a great inspiration to me.
Yeah, that's great, but we came here to see Maester Micah. Is he here?
Yes, I shall arrange an audience. Please wait in the courtroom.
Hey! Wait! What was all that about the Albed lying and stuff?
Simple. Yuna has become Micah's only hope.
Oh. Okay. Just what does he think he can get away with?
Time to teach him some manners.
Yes, let's.
Why are you here? You must go and defeat Sin quickly. You have obtained the final Aeon from Unalesca, have you not?
Well, we did meet her.
We fought and defeated her.
What?
Summoners and guardians will be sacrificed for the final summoning no more.
You have profaned and subverted a 1,000-year-old tradition. Fools! Infants! Do you realize what you've done? You've taken away the only means of calming Sin.
Hey, maybe that's not the only way. We think we've got another.
Why? Preposterous! There is no other way!
The Grand Maester running away?
Spira has lost its only hope. Destruction is inevitable. You Yevon's spiral of death will consume us all. I have no desire to watch Spira die.
It won't die.
Who is this You Yevon guy?
Lady Unalesca also mentioned him.
Wait, Gramps! Who's You Yevon?
He who crafts the souls of the dead into unholy armor. An armor called Sin. Clad in it, You Yevon is invincible. And the only thing that could have pierced that armor, you have destroyed! Nothing can stop it now.
Ah! Disappear on us, will you? Rotten son of a Shoopa!
Where's the Grand Maester?
He's not here yet. How long must we wait?
That's odd. I'll go look for His Grace.
It's you.
Come to my room.
Okay.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
I must go see the Faith.
I see.
Hello.
I must thank you for the Aeon.
So what's up?
So, have you found a way to truly defeat Sin?
Well,
Well?
We fight Yu Yevon.
Yes. If you defeat Yu Yevon, it will end. Tell me, what do you know about Yu Yevon?
He's what makes Sin come back.
Sin is his armor. It protects him.
Yu Yevon was once a summoner long ago. He was peerless. Yet now he lives for one purpose, only to summon. He is neither good nor evil. He is awake, yet he dreams. But maybe not forever.
Yeah, that's right. Because we're ending it.
Yes. Even if you defeat Sin with the final summoning, Yu Yevon will live. Yu Yevon will join with the final Aeon. He will transform it into a new Sin.
Yu Yevon merges with the Aeon.
Then, protected by this new Sin he has created, Yu Yevon continues the summoning.
For eternity, huh?
But you know there is no such thing as eternity if you end it, is there?
Uh-huh.
Yu Yevon lives inside Sin. Yuna, listen. When you fight Yu Yevon, we will help you. Promise me you'll summon us. I'm afraid your swords and magic won't be enough. Please call us. Promise?
Yes.
But you know, when it is all over, we will wake and our dream will end. Our dream will vanish.
Yeah. You've been dreaming a long time, haven't you?
I'm sorry.
I'm grateful.
About what?
Oh, nothing. Hey, don't make that face. Come on, we're gonna beat Sin. Let's see some cheer, okay?
You're hiding something.
I'm not.
Really? You're a bad liar, you know? I'm afraid the Grand Maester is nowhere to be found.
It's okay, we were just leaving.
Oh, I see.
Hey! Maybe you could help us with the hymn.
Hey, good idea!
It's like, we need you to tell as many people as you can.
What should I tell them?
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith. When they hear it, we need everyone to sing along.
Everyone in Spira!
I'm not sure I understand.
You don't have to. Just tell everyone!
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith? So, when they hear it, everyone should sing along, correct?
If they do, we might be able to defeat Sin.
Truly?
Yes.
That's wonderful! You can count on me, I shall tell all of Spira.
I must admit, I was worried at the beginning, but you've done well. One more trial to pass.
We'll be bringing a new calm
One that will last forever. We'll be bringing a new calm, one that will last forever.
All those teachings, what were they for? Sorry, I was just thinking.
There's something I want to say before the fight. I guess I didn't know anything about the Albed. Didn't know anything. Didn't want to listen to anything. I was a big jerk. So, I'm sorry, huh? Please forgive me.
Don't let it bother you. Hey, I'm guilty of hating those darn Yevanites myself. Well, there's a lot of folk in this world. Some of them good, some of them bad. That's all there is to it.
When this is all over, we'll help you look for your Xanarkand.
Ridja du finwi, drekeke kutsuvunda.
Aww, now I'm feeling all warm inside. My pop says he's got a special surprise for Sin.
The final showdown with Sheen. I say let's get this show on the road! Yeah. Well, this is it, huh?
Yu Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're gonna find him.
Well, that sounds pretty simple.
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya.
Right, got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on. Singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message. Shreen!
All right, we're going in.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way, how else?
Figures.
Well, let's go.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
That's what I call a plan!
Vidra, eku free do ika!
Of course!
Of course!
All right! Look at that thing, a new blowhole! All you gotta do is jump!
Roger!
I won't tell you to be careful. Do your worst, kiddo.
Roger!
Vet! Riku, you... guard!
Will do!
can hear the hymn too.
They listen to us!
We won't let them down! Yuna! You don't need this anymore, right?
Oh!
Right? closer! Go closer!
Just a minute!
Just a minute! Pedra Cheque, et Dek Nuga!
De Dred Lidpa!
The main gun's busted!
Dang it! Alright, back inside! Time for another plan!
No! We're going in! Every blitzer knows, when you got the ball, you gotta score!
A day with you is never dull.
Hey! Star players first!
Right.